New information now on the drone found at the White House. We now know a government employee was flying it. The Secret Service says the worker called them this morning to say it was him. He's been cooperating since then. The drone crashed about 3 this morning and put the White House on lockdown. Secret Service says the man was flying the drone for fun and it did not have a camera attached to it. The president was in India at the time.